Let's do this. Time. Hello, judges. Please welcome. My name is Jackie, and it is my really pleasure to be here today with you guys. I'm a barista at Cafe Finn here in Prague. And today, I would love to to serve you a beautiful coffee from Colombia, which is specifically a geisha variety, and it has been processed as a natural. There you go, please. And the coffee I have for you today is come from a farm called Café Granja La Esperanza in Don Rigo. One of the key people in the history of this farm had the opportunity in 2007 to work at a farm called Finca La Caleira in Panama. And he was fortunate to help them to achieve a first place in the best of Panama of the year. And when he decided to go back to Colombia, he also bring back some geisha seeds with him and started a whole new era of his family farm, Café Granja La Esperanza, open planting them at the farm. And the geisha I have for you today is called Cerro Azul. You know, the microclimate in Cerro Azul is absolutely unique. On the one side of the farm, it faces to the Pacific Ocean. And on the other side, it lies on the Valle del Cauca Valley. It is an amazing spot. It is an ideal place where... Oops. It is an ideal place where the air of the ocean and the temperature of the valley meet. And because the temperature here is changing a lot, and also thanks to the high altitude, the geisha plants have to face to a lot of stress, which contributes to a very unique, intense flavor, high acidity, and very slow maturation. The temperature here is between 15 to 21 Celsius, altitude between 1500 to 1700 above sea level, average rainfall is about 150 centimeters per year, and humidity between 85 to 90%. The harvest time of my coffee was now in January. And to enhance all the flavors profile of my geisha, it was processed as a natural and was left to ferment under controlled aerobic condition for 20 to 24 hours, right after being picked. And then it was allowed to dry for 2 to 3 days. This all was done to a very close to attention to the details and quality control. for my recipe, I use 23 grams in and 48 grams out. It has silky body and strawberry finished. Guys, my espresso. You're looking for. There you go. Passion fruit, pineapple, kumquat, and jasmine. There you go. Please enjoy. Alright guys, something about the roasting. My coffee was roasted 16 days ago on Probat P12 in Denmark by my friends from La Cabra. It was charged 200 degrees. And it is a little higher than similar base sizes because we want to avoid any beans being scorched. And it is due to the process method resulting in green coffee with a lower density. We have declining rate of rise since initial peak, and the whole drying fast is 6 minutes and 50 seconds. After the drying fast, we have a slightly higher rate of rise, resulting in a yellow fast of 5 minutes and 26 seconds. This all being done to achieve a clarity in the finer cup. And to claim a right balance between acidity and sweetness. First crack at 195, and the total development time is 56 seconds, resulting in temperature of 206 degrees, and the total roast time is 30 minutes and 13 seconds. For my milk beverage, I use a slightly different recipe. It is 20 grams in and 36 grams out, which make one part of espresso and five parts of milk. In my milk beverage, you are looking for mango, banana, and milkshake. Please enjoy. Please enjoy. Thank you.
enjoy.
Last one for you. Here you go, sir. Please enjoy. All right, guys, let's skip to the final one. I just can't wait to take this one. Okay, for the signature beverage, I use 4 shots of my espresso, the first one, which makes 80 grams of espresso. Now I'm going to add 80 grams of passion fruit fresh juice to bring up more the fresh juice acidity, just like in my espresso. Now I'm going to add 8 grams of kumquat fresh juice. The next one is 80 grams of coconut milk to make the final drink more creamy and fluffy once I blend it. Now the last ingredient is 40 grams of forest honey to make the final drink more round. Now I'm going to blend it all together to get the right texture. My signature beverage. You're looking for caramel, mango, pineapple, and a hint of banana in the aftertaste. Thank you. All right. Please enjoy. There you go, please enjoy. So one for you. Last one for you, sir. Please enjoy. Alright guys, I really hope you enjoyed my presentation, all my drinks, and have a great day. Time.